Hi, my name is Jiang Ju. I'm a Year 10 student at Richard Hale, as well as an explorer for a Lemon Welling Garden. A couple of months ago, I had the pleasure and I was lucky enough to work with the University of Hertfordshire. Here, I did a lot of research, specifically about the Scouts in World War I. I'm 15 years old, so many boys like me would already be working to help the war effort, some even lying about their age so they could get on the battlefield. I found this outstanding, gripping and just incredible. People like me having to survive day-to-day life. It's incredible how many young people stood up for what they believed in, king and country. People my age watching the base for enemy ships. People my age helping in factories to build ammunition despite how many were dying there from inhaling poisonous fumes or even working the machines themselves. I found so many stories on the British Library's online newspaper archives, as well as the newspapers held at the Hertfordshire archives, about children, teenagers and scout leaders alike who would do their best to help others. A scout leader who attempted to rescue a burning child despite the risk to his own life. The child later died in hospital. However, it's not about that. It's about the fact that a man was willing to risk his own life to help in others. He stood for what this country believed in, honour and bravery. Scouts would help however they could. As I mentioned earlier, some lied about their own age. Some stayed at home to help the war effort back here. Some working with farmers to grow food for the soldiers and people at home. Some guarding bridges and railways to make sure the Germans wouldn't get through. Others even acting as medics to tend to the wounded. Today I'm at the archives of Hertfordshire Scouts, which covers stories that even the newspapers didn't pick up. I strongly urge anyone and everyone to come here so they can get a better understanding of the war, and I can guarantee they'll walk away enlightened, learning more about the Scouts from World War I.